Members of our team at On the Water joined Bad Dog Sport Fishing Charters and Captain Mike Fowler for a day of winter flounder fishing on Cape Cod Bay. Every spring, winter flounder in the bay emerge from the deep, cold, muddy bottom and move shallow to spawn and feed on small worms and crustaceans. Using light spinning and conventional tackle, we tipped our winter flounder rigs with clam and mussels and dropped them in around 40 feet of water to set up a drift. After a few short minutes, the flounder were chewing and we were well on our way to taking home some sweet flatfish fillets. Once upon a time, winter flounder flourished in the muddy backwaters of southern New England, New Jersey, and Long Island during the early spring. Unfortunately though, their population numbers are not where they used to be, which made this my first opportunity to target them in numbers.